Wat een vies woord is dat eigenlijk? Geen verlanger.
Ja, dat is een gaat al een goede lol.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, I 267.
I'm Chad McClain from Storm's Technical Department, and I'm here to talk to you today about Storm's upcoming release, the Optimus Solid. Here at Storm, we are constantly testing new and unique covers and cores. The success of the Tri-Sphere is undeniable. Here's the weight block used in the Optimus Solid. As you can see, it is the same Tri-Sphere design used in the original Optimus. The logical response to filling in a much-needed gap was to wrap the Tri-Sphere core with the superior traction of its 2000 grit R2X shell to combat the thickest of oil. The R2X 2000 grit solid cover stock is meant for oil. Its low RG core shape will bring the breakpoint even closer towards you, which helps you control the mid-length, something the pros are masters at. Even the pros miss, and this is the type of ball that maximizes your area on the lane. The low RG solid cover stock matte finish on the Optimus Solid is the epitome of a benchmark ball.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. som er plassen på to vannene her også. Jeg begynte på samme plass her på vannet 6. Ja, ja. Det ikke noe fint på høyresiden her. Men det var noe med...
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. The Menace, adding to the HB4 line, is really a piece that we've been missing for a while. The Menace is actually an asymmetrical, solid, reactive cover. Working with the RD team here, that putting just a solid, reactive cover, which makes it more responsive to friction, would be a definite bonus for us and create a reaction that we haven't seen, which allows you to be very versatile and allow a lot of different angles on a lane and really fit all styles of games.
Thank you.
Haywire was a unique piece from the get-go. We needed to bring back the middle roll 70 core, which was also popular in the Disturbed, but also knew I needed to put a new twist on it, and that's where blended it with the Hypercell cover. Something that doesn't really match what we have in the line right now, and something that's totally different for the rotor grip side, this ball is going to give you more mid to back end. It's going to be something that everybody's going to have in the bag. The Haywire was a unique piece from the get-go. We needed to bring back the middle roll 70 core, which was also popular in the Disturbed, but also knew I needed to put a new twist on it, and that's where blended it with the Hypercell cover. Something that doesn't really match what we have in the line right now, and something that's totally different for the rotor grip side, this ball is going to give you more mid to back end. It's going to be something that everybody's going to have in the bag.
Back home. Play 78 and you have
to.
And you need one? Oh, that's sweet. I think you need to execute for that. Yahoo! Okay. Oh. Your lovely shops are closed, James.
Yeah.